Brothers and sisters, when we have discrepancies and disputes amongst one another, wallahi, if we are not to forgive and we are to hold it, it becomes a burden that can crack our shoulders, it can break our backs. Wallahi, when you have a dispute with someone and you can truly say, I forgive you, let's carry on, it is a release from your own captivity. That's what it is. You feel so good about it. That feeling will not be able to be described, but it is felt by the one who has experienced it. So learn to let go. Learn to forgive. Even though it is your right not to forgive, if you forgive, you might find it be so beneficial for yourself. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us benefit. Sometimes when we hold things claiming it's my right to hold, in actual fact it is greater detriment to ourselves and our own health. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us.